Frostbite Theater presents Cold Cuts, No Baloney.
Just science.
Hi, I'm Joanna.
And I'm Steve.
Here's a question for you.
A little bit of water is poured into an aluminum soda can.
The can is placed on a heater and the water is brought to a boil.
The can is picked up, turned upside down, and then slowly lowered into a bath of ice water.
What happens to the can?
Does it inflate like a balloon?
Does it just sort of sit there?
Does it suddenly collapse in on itself?
Or does it whistle like a tea kettle? Pause the video now if you'd like to think it over before we show you what happens. This can doesn't suddenly implode because the air pressure is the same inside the can as outside the can.
Putting the can in ice water cools the gas inside it. If a gas's temperature drops and its volume stays the same, then its pressure drops.
But there's more to it than that. Remember, there was boiling water inside the can, so a lot of the gas in the can was water vapor, not just regular air. Putting it in the ice water cooled it enough to change it back to a liquid.
So suddenly, a lot of the gas that was in the can wasn't gas anymore.
This really lowered the pressure and the atmosphere did the rest. Thanks for watching. I hope you'll join us again soon for another question.